Dead row is a combination of two exercises, deadlift and a row. So here's how it looks like. We know for the deadlift, we have shoulder width stance. So we're gonna go engage the core, keep the back straight, retract the scapulas. We're gonna go keep the bar, go here, we're gonna go lift, row, and up. Up, row, and up. Keep the back straight, up, row. So what we do is the first part of the movement is the squat. So if we continue the Romanian deadlift, we got the regular deadlift. So we go into Romanian, down, and before the squat, we roll. So one more time, dead row. So from the deadlift, start, engage the legs, same time, shoulders and your hips, row,